Okay, this is the boom mic. Using the old Razer headphones, which I have no side tone in it, so I can't tell if it's recording audio or not. This is if I had a boom a couple inches from my mouth, the way it's supposed to be. So I don't know if I've got this thing configured to work with this headset. Ironically, it won't work with my really nice SteelSeries that's wireless. They conflict. It's a long story. Anyway, I spent a half hour trying to finish this on that. Anyway, back at it. If this doesn't work and has no voice from myself, you'll all be better off anyway. Now I'm going to take the mic a couple inches from my face. I'm muting the mic to make sure the Razer's not working. It should not be. It's not plugged in any fucking thing. So anyway, I'm putting this back about 18 inches from my face on the computer table desk. And I'll hope that there's some sound. I have no way of knowing what the levels are, if there are any. I have worse problems. I can't figure out where to put this friggin' truck, where it's supposed to go. I would think it would be the closest place to me. But I'm not even finding a damn location. I'm not finding the mission on my paperwork anymore. Not sure what the hell I'm supposed to do with this thing. Gun running. Let me see if I can find a mission called gun running. I don't know. My head's not. I can't even think anymore right this minute. Ah, boy. There it is. Now, maybe I can find a location, please, pretty please. Yeah. Asking too much, isn't it? Well, I don't know what the fuck to do with this thing. Steal a weapons truck. Well, let me drive it out the driveway, see if anything shows up. I don't know what else the hell to do.
Go. I'll find a way to link up later.
Now I think I've got a visual on it. What do you know about that shit? Okay. Well, where am I? Start from scratch here. Forward. Well, that's not good. So I gotta go through Weasel Checkpoint Charlie, do I? How about if I leave the road about here? Yeah, this is gonna be a shit show. Well, fuck this hole. Yeah, let me try. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting over that mountain range. Big mistake, big mistake.
All clear here.
Yeah, you want to bet, lady? And now the end of the world comes. Yeah, I fucked up. Just no way. Put it in low range, dude. Low range. We gotta get down there at low range. baby. Let's go off that cliff like a real man. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh yeah, that's gonna work. Let me get out and take a look at how I'm gonna die here. Oh God. Well, all I can do is just run it off the cliff and say adios, man. I don't know what else to do. And go back and try it all again. If I even try to bend this cliff, it's over. I'll get stuck, I got flipping over end or what have you. Great, do I hear what I think? Yeah, I'm not gonna try shooting it down either.
Fuck is that?
Oh, I'm burned. Fuck it, I'm burned.
Drone deployed.
Always good to have more firepower.
Got it.
Lay it down. Hit him where it hurts. Lift one of them up.
Got it, Joel.
Hit them.
Not so bad after all. That's how I get down there without destroying the mission. Yeah, I'm almost ready to say fuck the mission. I don't care. I accomplished what I set out to. And later I'll find out if I have any audio on this. Well, no side tone is awful. I have no concept. Bitch, I'm gonna come over and put a silencer up your ass.
Drone battery is zero. It's out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
These old Xbox headphones would be nice, but without the side tone, I just don't know. That guy might be underneath the mountain. My point was, I was thinking, what if I drove it over here and went off this cliff? Would it be any less than the other cliff? Right.
Grenade fired!
Still a damn cliff.
Nice going.
Hostile down.
Let's mark the spot. A truck. I have no idea. I know this is a death scene coming up, but you know what? I just wanted to make the decision to try it this way. It's on me. And sure as hell, I'd just go straight off right here and be done with it. Call it a day, but I'm not.
It'd
be cool
to
have an automatic parachute. Yeah, I'll never find my spot I marked, which is no better, so I don't know what the point is. I need the drone parts. I gotta get them. No, please don't go off the road. Please don't go off the road. I need you to go off the road. God damn it, I said don't. Great, yeah, stand on it, I'll fix it. Oh my God, it's getting away. Dude, what the fuck?
Go, 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 rolling cup later.
Now I got bad guys on my ass, people. I have no idea where my spot is. I'm just going off the cliff here, calling it done, fuck it. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you. is a hell of a thing. I made it happen before, but I didn't think I could that time. I still don't know if I can. It's some crazy shit, man. It's crazy shit. Unbelievable. You guys better suck my dick for all I did getting that to you. Unbelievable. Actually, it's guys, I don't want it to, but anyway. Holy crap. Now, let me go find out that I have no sound. It's so weird not hearing anything. With the other headset, I could. With the Sony's new, well, it's not new anymore, Pulse 3D or whatever it's called, it allowed me to at least hear anything going on. And this one does not now. Let me try plugging this in before I shut the video off. Actually, this is plugged into the headset because that's the only plug afforded me. It does not have USB plugs, so that'll be sucking juice out of the already underpowered, ridiculously underpowered battery power on the Sony handheld controller. So it is what it is. Let me call this an end and let me see if I've got anything on tape at all that I can hear. Before I go, this is 18 inches to 2 feet away. This would be it if I had a boom mic near my mouth that never stops moving, apparently. There's the difference. If I had a boom mic back on the desk and a couple feet away. Let me see what I got. If anything, probably nothing.